The power of onions, high in chromium for blood sugar regulation, high in sulfur for liver detoxification, high in quercetin, an activator of FOXO, which is DNA and protein protection and repair, autophagy, apoptosis, mitochondrial biogenesis, the heat shock repair proteins, mitophagy, antioxidant networks, glutathione, superoxide dismutase, high in fructose oligosaccharides and inulin for the gut bugs, gut health, the immune system, enhances short-chain fatty acids, high in organosulfur compounds to detoxify carcinogens, inhibit angiogenesis, like the mushrooms and the aronia berry, inhibits the growth of blood vessels that feed fat cells and abnormal cells, anti-inflammatory action, activates the dendritic cell, which is an antigen-presenting cell, captures microbial pathogens and abnormal cells so that the immune system can destroy them. Although onions can be a good source of nutrients, there's still 60 essential minerals, and the soils are deficient in minerals. For the best mineral source, link below. Land-based, plant-derived, organic, 98% absorption, colloidal minerals.